So this morning, after breakfast, I went for a little walk down the street to find a little gift store for Mom's birthday. Apparently everything opens up around 10. I was there about 9:30.
6 minutes.
So came back, moved the car around for 20 minutes because the parking here is literally horrendous, and got back home. And then I grabbed Ava and Shelby, and we went to hit some more gift stores because now it was 10:15. And we found some pretty cool stuff and brought it back home, gave it to Mom.
This morning, I woke up. I think I was the first one awake. Made some lovely coffee. Went and checked out the rooftop deck situation. We had our bagels from our bakery that we bought last night. They were delicious with some tofu cream cheese. And then Liz brought me cupcakes and a chai latte. And then the girls and Todd brought me a present, and it was a fabulous morning. And now we're heading to Ken's Hood.
So we took the subway in to see where Uncle Kenny lives in his
neighborhood. But we didn't get to see where Uncle Kenny lives.
Washington Square Park, so we got off the subway there and walked around the hood a little bit, and then we went to Sacred Chow for lunch. It was amazing, very, very good lunch. Insert clips here.
Looking at me!
Thank you.
$20.
No one's gonna believe.
Also in Washington Square Park, both Kate and Todd were part of a street show, which was very exciting. Then we decided we're gonna walk up to Bryant Park instead of take the subway, so we got to walk by the Flatiron Building, and we went to Flying Tiger really quickly, and we got to walk by the Empire State Building and the New York Public Library. And now we're watching ice skating in Bryant Park.
So while the girls were at Dear Evan Hansen, we went to the comedy club. It was called the Broadway Comedy Club, I think. And there was probably like 10 comics, Dad. How many comics do you think? Yeah, eight different comics. It was pretty funny. Dad and I had to leave early to come get you girls. Before that, we went and had a couple drinks at a restaurant, like two doors down. And they gave us free drinks and free appetizers, which was pretty weird and crazy, but they were very nice. And then we went to the comedy club, and then we left and got an Uber and came home.
Well, I spent most of the morning chilling on the rooftop, reading the paper. I heard Ken was kind of mean, so we left him, and now we're out walking around.
We went to a really cool bookstore called Books Are Magic, and there was a oddly grouchy reader lady reading to children in the back. Aggressive storytelling for children happening in the back.
Today for lunch, we trekked way over to a different neighborhood in Brooklyn and went to V Spot, which was a really good vegan only restaurant. It was kind of Mexican. Then everybody got on bikes and went over to Prospect Park, which is a big park in Brooklyn. Huge park in Brooklyn. And we rode around the park. We used the bathroom at the public library, which was very exciting. And then we came back here. Some of us walked, some of us biked. We stopped by this holiday bazaar, kind of like this pop-up shop. And now we've just been chilling. We're about to go to Modern Love, which we're really excited for.